You can't cherry pick the Bible, choosing which parts you want to believe.
We don't do that.
You don't? Then what's this?
Haley has a small tattoo. That tattoo would be taboo. In the fiery pits of hell.
Hey!
Shelby, you seem sweet to me. But if it has come to be, you've lost your virginity. We'll be stoning you and your family as well.
What?
Or we could use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said.
Sense.
What are you talking about?
Oh, come on. You guys don't even feel, like, slightly bad for Emma. I mean, you guys used to hang out.
That was before she turned gay.
Maybe she was always gay.
Exactly, because that's the way God made her, Shelby.
Oh, come on.
Oh, whatever.
What?
Hey, it's the Godspell Kid.
Hey, Trent. What's going on?
You guys will back me up.
Well, what?
He's just trying to confuse us. Because my stepdad always says...
Oh, stepdad? Do you mean your parents are divorced?
Yeah. And?
Well, divorce is a big no-no.
Not to oversimplify, but the scripture does imply that your mom will have to die. How's tomorrow if she's not got any plans? There's no way to separate which rules you can violate. Says we'll have to cut off your hands, or we could use some common sense instead. When you're lost, it always helps recalling those immortal words that Jesus said.
There's one rule that trumps them.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.